Mexico hero is now being immortalized in bronze. Work began today in front of City Hall in Santa Fe, where a bronze statue of Army Sergeant Leroy Petrie will soon stand. Petrie received the Medal of Honor after saving the lives of two comrades in Afghanistan. He threw a grenade away from them, losing his hand in the process. The 10-foot-tall bronze sculpture will be surrounded by concrete seating, a brick walkway, and plants. Work is expected to be complete within 3 weeks.